Think of tacos. What is in the taco that allows dragons to make such a large flame? Is it the meat, the lettuce, tomato, the hot spicy salsa, or the tortilla shell? Surprisingly, it's the tortilla shell. Our food is made up of atoms, which make up molecules, which make up these large molecules called macromolecules. And the most common ones in food are lipids, carbohydrates, nucleic acids, and proteins. And one of the roles of the carbohydrates is to store energy. And these tortilla shells are largely made up of these energy storing molecules. What we have here is we have ground up tortilla shells. So ground up corn tortilla shells. And again, we advise that you do not do this at home. What if the initial fire of the dragon wasn't so large and it's just really small, like this candle down here? What we know about dragons is they have these really long necks.